This is Kurt Heisinger, accounting professor at Sierra College and author of Managerial Accounting. This video describes the qualitative factors that we should consider when we perform differential analysis. I have many other videos talking about the quantitative factors, the numbers, and what those tell us about our the options that are in front of us with differential analysis. But we also should take a look at some very important qualitative factors. So in the first bullet point here, that's exactly what I'm saying. Although quantitative data, it's important when making decisions. We certainly don't want to ignore quantitative data. We also have to consider qualitative factors. And so here are some examples that we should take a look at. If production is outsourced, if we're taking a look at the possibility of outsourcing production instead of making our products internally, then and the numbers point to the idea that it's cheaper to outsource our production, that is, have somebody else make our products, there are some qualitative factors that we should keep in mind. And there are some examples of those qualitative factors right here. One is product quality. We want to make sure that if we're going to outsource to somebody else, we want to make sure that that supplier provides the quality that our customers are accustomed to seeing. If our customers are expecting high quality products, and suddenly, and they've experienced that over the years when we produce these products ourselves, and suddenly the quality goes down because we outsource to somebody else to make our products, then that will very likely negatively impact our reputation and cause our customers to consider going elsewhere and getting the product from somebody else. So we've got to really take a careful look at product quality. The second example that you see here is the financial stability of our supplier. Are they financially stable? Are they going to be around for a while? If we're going to outsource to a supplier and they're a good supplier, they make a good quality product, but there's a chance that they're going to go away in 6 months, that can create some real problems for us if we no longer produce our own product. So we want to take a look at the financial stability of any potential supplier that we might outsource to. And then thirdly, we want to look at our employee morale. It often will negatively affect our employees if we decide to have somebody else build our products and we have to lay off employees within our own company. So employee morale is another important factor. These are just some examples, these three right here, there are many more, of qualitative factors that we should consider when we're performing differential analysis.